thrust into my hands that droll display of festering decadence. Holding it in my hands made me want to puke. If it wasn't for her, I never would have known how depraved we are as a species, trying to constantly escape our reality in an ill-fated, futile manner. All within my hands, and forever all within our hands.
So how you been?
Yeah, not too bad. Yourself?
I'm alright, yeah. Just fucking bored of this place. Hate it. Sick and tired of waking up on a Saturday morning watching fucking Saturday morning cartoons. You know, smoking dry hash. Shit. I need to do something new.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Have you been to any good parties lately?
Yeah, I went to one at Rachel's house the other day. They're like, it's proper good. There's this right dodgy dealer there.